want you to pay particular attention to a lot of these details that I'm going to deliver to you here. This recipient works in a community that is downstream of where floodplain development is going unchecked and unregulated. The area above him has exploded in population within the last 5 years from about 200,000 people to almost a million. This community downstream has a population of about 46,000. And he faces budget cuts every year like most local governments, and he persists in trying to do more. He finds new ways to educate the public. He uses his engineering skills to determine flood risk. He coordinates with others to prevent flood damage. He coordinated with a local developer and a nonprofit organization to obtain a grant to create an exhibit that allows the public to view river flows in the exhibit, and he demonstrates with that exhibit to school children throughout his county. He also realized that flood risk is not accurately depicted, and he received over $1 million in map mod funds in 2006, and in addition, he convinced his county to contribute an additional $500,000 for LIDAR mapping. Not done yet. He obtained cooperating technical partner status for the county that allows them to directly administer the map mod project. He personally mapped over 1,000 miles, of studies on behalf of the county. 625 will be delineated on D-firms. The rest will be used by local floodplain management regulation purposes. He became a CFM in 2001. He championed the efforts for the county to join the CRS in 2003. Now, most of you can identify with this. What was his reward for all his work in this community? They moved his office to the hallway. And in addition, he served in two different positions on the Arizona Floodplain Management Board. Wow. Larry Larson, we gave you a Superman shirt a couple years ago. I think you've got to give it up. For his personal dedication, perseverance, and commitment to his position at the floodplain management, which qualifies him for our local top floodplain manager of the year, we give this award to John Hayes, a CFM EIT from Santa Cruz County, Arizona, and the floodplain management coordinator. Superior efforts in certification. We're fortunate to have John Ivey with us today. John will be presenting this award.
All right.
The recipient is Jennifer Marcy and PBSJ. Jen Marcy was the primary author and instructor for the CFM exam prep workshop that's offered at ASFPM annual conferences. She was instrumental in